Hey everyone, for the Goldwater, I'm Dana Prince. Russian officials have threatened to shoot down any U.S. planes flying over Syria, west of the Euphrates River. The confrontational remarks began after the United States shut down a Syrian jet, an act which Russia proclaims is a provocation of war. Syria denounced the attack, suggesting the United States is defending ISIS. The Syrian jet was bombing U.S.-friendly forces, and per President Trump's orders of autonomy on the battlefield, commanders ordered the plane to be destroyed. It was the first time in 20 years the United States has shut down a warplane of any type in air-to-air combat. The last time a U.S. jet had shut down a sovereign country's aircraft was during the Kosovo conflict in 1999, when a U.S. Air Force F-15 Eagle shut down a Serbian MiG-29. The Pentagon responded quickly, saying, quote, U.S. pilots operating over Syria won't hesitate to defend themselves from Russian threats. In a White House press briefing Monday, Sean Spicer declared, quote, our pilots have a right to defend themselves, unquote. It is unclear if this posturing will lead to further instigation. One thing is certain, we have not seen this kind of an escalation of direct threats since the Cold War. Don't forget to like this video and hit the subscribe button for more. This is Dana Prince for the Goldwater News.